about to run through the Sacklands team, Sacklands team, Murphy Fair. In goal number one, Thomas Quinn. Two is Callum Monroy. Three, Chris McDonald. Four, Nicholas Allen. Five, Ryan Carlton. Six, Callum Anderson. Seven is Tom Potter. Eight is Hill. Nine, Andrew Robertson. 10, Alex Spencer. And 11, Carl Wyatt. On the bench, 4 is Tom Patton, 14 is Kyle Patton, 15 is Kyle Shank, 16 is James Moore. And now for the horse, Mr. Chow. Challenge number 1, James Dawson, 2 and Captain's Paul Rodham, 3 Stuart Ferguson, 4 is Gary Wood, 5 is Bideway, 6 James Hill, 7 Samuel Knight, 8 Paul Blake, 9 Stephen Higgins, 10 Chris Williams, and 11 Thomas Smith. On the bench is the town, 12 is Stuart Bath, 13 is Ben Esther, 14 is Scott Foreman, and 15 is Stephen Roberts. You can tell football from the family friendly charter standard club that will not tolerate language that is abusive or like articles of sense to others. Please assist the clip by pointing out anyone who participates in using unacceptable language or behaviour. Today's match referee is Mr. Chris Harris for assistance, Mr. Sterling Kent and Mr. Ben Stones. Mr. Devon, please enjoy the game.
Hello, we are Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bobby! What's the ball?
Thank you.
Correct, great work back in, son. We've got to do it, good lad. Go! 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 Thank you. Does the goal make all the difference? Getting on level.
Get up.
When were we last on level apart from 0-0? Oh,
you know?
Oh, Jay, you're not off there. Got you. He's dead, you know?
Come on,
Get up, Alex! Get up, Alex! Yeah.
9-2-2-1-2. Substitution for Whitney Bear, requesting number 8, Nathan Haley, is number 12, Callum Patton.
Hey, the second Come on, Thank you. Go on, go on, you're a good chasing ball. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. The full-time score, Gisborne Town 2, Willieman 1. Today's match attendance is 128. On behalf of everybody here at Gisborne Town Football Club, thank you for your support this afternoon. Whether you're travelling on the N19 back to Whitney Bay or staying on in Gisborne, we'd like to wish you all a very safe journey home, and we'll see you Wednesday night against Whitney Town.